So, hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of my Captain of Industry series. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. Let's have a look. Could trade off some of this sulfur. Brings in sludge. A ship here, it wouldn't be so bad. I deactivate this lot. We have to add more trucks to that. Replaced. What is it doing here? I've excuse the noise in the background, just started the printer on a new job I'm working on. has gone up to 191% maintenance. Well, this is all now working. Gas being stored. Two gas every. No space under there, so I would have to come this way. So I'm going to pick out this sulfur thing. Need a whole port. I don't think how I can do this. This done.
stabilizer. That's because of this. hit the door. Not there. Not there. A little while before we get to that.
Hoping that'll keep the sofa moving, because these are going to each use 60. So with these producing 12, that's 36. These each produce 6. Each need 24, so it's 72. Yeah, yeah, you're there. Nope, wrong one. Wait.
Oops, Scott.
You're still small ones. Our first bank of solar panels in. Just making tofu. Thank you.
So reason. That's awful looking. This tank's definitely going down. All these tanks are going down. Eh? Thank you. big solar farm. We'll see how it goes in the next few minutes. This year.
So we've got to pick an oil. Is that then being able to go into snack production? Put this into one of these lines over here. What's that done?
one build. I forgot.
This is not going to help much, but in the scheme of things, but... Okay, so is that built now? No, still not built. We'll have a look at what the household appliances one needs as well. That one might go up here. Because that's the data as well. And set up. Let me look at vehicle allocations again. That built, it is, there we go. Mission's on the up. Have a look at how we can bring air pollution down. Thoughts. Like, comment, subscribe, come back and join us for another one very soon. I will see you all for that one. Bye bye for now.